that returned with more. Anxiety isn't an item you can return at the store. I was 10 the first time I had a panic attack. Like a punch to the stomach, there's no planning for that. And I didn't tell anyone because I was too scared about what they'd say. And I know deep down there was nothing they could do to take it away. It was my fight to fight and my battle to face. I remember that house I grew up in and how those demons would rattle that place. I'd lay awake at night just staring at the ceiling. I've spent my whole life trying to run from that feeling. That feeling of being lonely, that feeling of being lost. That feeling of being sick when the lights turn off. That feeling of being depressed, that feeling of being anxious. That feeling of screaming to God, begging Him to take this, only to get silence in return.
Maybe. I just wanted these people to see you through my eyes for one night. To see this girl, this woman, who has more class and intelligence and beauty and grace than anyone else who's walking the face of the planet.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear. Our presence automatically liberates others. Sir, I just want to say thank you. You saved my life.
Wish I could open up to you and just let loose, but my vocal cords get tight when the devil pulls on this noose, and then I'm back to keeping everything bottled up inside. But he's not gonna keep me from pulling the throttle back this time. He's not gonna keep me trapped like this. I can't get out of bed, I was never made to act like this. I'm packing up my bags and he can't stop me from running fast like this. I'm not gonna be a slave to these voices of anxiety. I'm shoving the devil back for every time that he lied to me. And I'm taking a belt to these demons who whisper despair in my ear. And I'm ignoring every naysayer who stands and stares when I'm near. I'm moving forward out of this slump. I took my bruises, I took my lumps. I fell down, but I got right back up. So give me a torch and let's light that up. I'm setting fire to the devil and I'm dousing these demons in gasoline. Look at you now. Now you're not laughing at me. Now who's the one who's being tortured and poked? Now who's the one closing every door that I want? Now who's the one watching the other burn to the ground? Don't look away from me. You better turn back around. I'm not done talking to you now. I'm watching your moves. I'm on your back and I'm stalking you too. And when you try to ruin some other kid's life, I'll be stopping you too. You took 30 years of my life and I can't get that back. You told me to end my life and I nearly got killed for that. You took me down but I bounced right back. I was lost then and I got found like that. And everything you told me I wasn't, someone new told me I was. And everything you hated in me, someone new told me he loves. And when you tried to kill me with depression and anxiety, he reached in and placed hope deep inside of me. So I'm done listening to you and letting you control me. I'm announcing it now that the devil can't hold me. I'm walking away from the old me and I'm demanding a refund on every lie that you sold me. You knew I'd find a way out sooner or later, and I found my escape in the form of a savior.